Spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.
When Jesus saw the crowds, he went up the mountain, and after he had sat, he began to teach them, saying, Blessed the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed they who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the land. Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be satisfied. Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the clean of heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. Blessed are they who are persecuted for the sake of righteousness, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when they insult you and persecute you and utter every kind of evil against you falsely because of me. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward will be great in heaven. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. All please be seated for the homily.
We were born twice in this world. Ang una sa aton birthday, ako November 4. Ikaduha sa aton baptismal day, ang akon December 28. Pareho ko gina-celebrar pagi sa pangamuyo kag pagpasalamat sa Dios. Mas dako ang celebration personally sang December 28 kay spiritual birth sang sa November 4, which is a biological birth. Ang unang birthday indicated sa birth certificate, may sala pa gani spelling sang ako na apelyido. Imbis nga Seisa, Sisa ang akong middle name. Galing kay wala ko naging pa-change kay Huol. So, gareklamo si mama ko, nanay ko nga Seisa ka, tapos Sisa ka. Ano si Sisa nga, buang-buang, Sisa. Ah, spila ka adlaw, ipa-change ko lang kay ara na sa passport ko, ara na sa ano. So, kabudlay, kinamo pa ko. Later on, hindi madula apelyedo mo sa akon. Himuon ko na nga Seisa, S-E-I-S-A. Subong S-I-S-A. So, which is incorrect. Anyway, incorrect mo lang na sa kalibutan sa Diyos, wala man. Di may rights ako eh, may duties ako sa kalibutan. Kag dapat maging happy gid ako sa kalibutan. Kay ang call sang akon biological birth is to be happy in this world. Kung nataw ka malang sa kalibutan tapos hindi ka malang happy, ano pulos nga hindi ka happy? Pero may second birth, which we call rebirth by water and Holy Spirit, which is baptism. Kag ara ina sa baptismal certificate. Pero sang may rebirth na ako, hindi na happiness ang akon call. Hindi lang happiness, kundi holiness. Kung wala ka nabaptize, kung wala ka tuo sa Dios, di happiness ang imo greatest call. Pero kung nabaptize ka na, kagkatoliko ka na, secondary na lang ang happiness, kay gindugangan ng imo call sang Dios. Be perfect, just as your Heavenly Father is perfect. Be holy, just as your Heavenly Father is holy. That's why sa tanan nga nabunyagan, don't be misled. Nga ang imo kabuhi diri sa kalibutan is simply for happiness. No. Nagtaas na ang imo calling. Nagsaka ka na. Kag ang calling mo is to be holy. Even sometimes, you have to suffer and you will not be happy. Ti iban nga nabunyagan, wala sang call to holiness. Hindi sila aware. Kag hindi nila gin-embrace ina nga call, nga vocation. Kaya ang ila ay, gapangabuhi sila nga daw secular pa sa sining kalibutan. Pleasure, disco, restaurant, pagkaon, power, success. Amuna ang ila ethics. Amulang ila standard sang kabuhi. Sa bagay nga kung hindi ka successful, imol ka, hindi ka famous, hindi ka ginabless ang Diyos. Not all the time, of course. May ara nga mga santos nga imol man, pero holy. Hindi sila happy, pero holy. That's why, sa sining ebanghelyo, ang gin-offer ni Christ is a call to holiness. Ang original, hindi happy are the poor, but blessed are the poor. So, hindi happiness ang translation, kundi makarios, meaning to say, blessedness. Kay isa gina-translating nga happy are the poor. Again, ang happiness, in its strict sense, happiness sa kalibutan. Pero when we say blessedness, holiness, blessed are the poor, holiness na ya. Meaning to say, ang call natin is to be blessed, to be blessed, to become blessed. Blessed Teresa Avila, blessed Lorenzo Ruiz, blessed, holy. So pila ka daw saint. So amo na ang aton calling. That's why, gin-offer diri kung gusto nyo maging blessed, kung hindi lang happy, may walo ka door to blessedness. Kagamoy ini ang beatitudes, natawag nato ni eight beatitudes, eight cause, not of happiness only, but blessedness. Hambal sang iban, mangin happy ka kung wealthy ka, kagdamo imo manggat. Hambal ni Jesus, no, mangin blessed ka kung poor ka. Kay siling niya, blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Oh, diin ka nga path sina, diri ka sa riches, wealth, o kung diri ka sa path ni Jesus nga, blessedness. Again, wealth and riches are not evil in themselves. Ang ga-evil sila when you are too much attached to it. It's not the money which is evil, it's that love, too much love of money which is evil, nga hindi ka nakasimba kay pangita ka na lang kwarta, nga hindi ka nakakilala sa Dios kay kwartahan ka na. Na love, attachment, it's not the thing itself, but the affection towards these things. That's why humble ni Jesus, hindi ang wealth kundi ang poverty, less attachment to wealth. Father, paano ko mabalaan nga less attached pa sa wealth? Amo ni ho, kung napusay mo manghatag, pero kung bulayan ka manghatag, attached ka sa wealth. Of course, panghatag mo wisely, ha? Hindi mo panghatag nga imprudent, karon maubusan ka man. Naming ko, damo-damo na kaway ka panghatag, ati attached ka. Damo tuwalya nyo sa kabinet, hindi nyo mapanghatag, attach ka sa tuwalya. Damoy mo sapatos, hindi mo share, attach ka. You are not the master of things, kundi ang imo things, amo ang imo Lord and Master. Namunang akon, kaya patyagan ko na ma-attach ako sa isa kabagay, kung anuman dira, kung hindi ko ma-share. Hindi persona, ha? Asawa nyo, hindi pag-share, of course. Hindi na ya. Ang naming ko, things. Ate, so, hambal ni Jesus, so gusto mong in happy, manging blessed, poverty of spirit. Kung gusto mong in happy, amass wealth. Pero ang panawagan ni Jesus is not happiness. It's blessedness. Gusto mo maging blessed. Gusto mo maging holy. ilesa ng imo attachment sa wealth. Another cause ang happiness in this world is to have a painless life, carefree life, freedom from suffering, freedom from pain, comfortable life. Happy ka. Kay comfortable ay mo life. Sinabi hindi maging happy. Pero hambal ni Jesus, kung too much attachment mo sa comfort, maga-damage sa imo. That's why piliin mo ang blessedness. Hambalya, blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Kay balaan mo, kung wala ka sang pain, wala ka sang remorse of conscience. Hambal ni Jesus, sigihan ninyo, enjoyin ninyo ang intimacy kag food, dugay-dugay, wala na ka mo feeling sang sin. Illicit ng inyo relationship, kinanamian ka mo, pero okay lang sa inyo. Ah, amo nang delikado, kay nag-attach ka sa pleasurable life. Hambal ni Jesus, happiness lang ang imo, pero ini, di nang kalag mo kakadto, mourn ka man, hibiiman ka lang ang imo sala. Sano ka mo naghibi ulihi sa sala nyo? Kasano ka mo naghibi kay nag-cause ka mo sang pain sa inyo isig katawo? Kasano ka mo naghibi tungod na kinulusul ka mo kay wala ka mo kasimba sang Domingo? Kasano ka mo naghibi kay nangin unjust ka mo? Kasano ako naghibi kay makasasala ako? Naghibi ako siguro kay nadula ako ng cellphone. Oh, amula na yung cause ang hibi ko. Pero hibi ko nga mourn sa sala. Talagsa. Wala ko gahibi. Nag-enjoy ko yung gani. Hambal ni Jesus, na! Blessed are those who mourn for their sins, for they will be comforted. That's a door to blessedness. Examination of conscience. Sorrow for sins. And saying, I'm sorry. Sa telenovela, gainit ulong makita sang grabe gid ka oppressive na tao nga daw wala konsensya. Wala konsensya. Pamatay diri, pamatay dito, wala. Happy siya kay ti control niya tanan. Pero ang banal ni Jesus, no, that's not a call to holiness. A call to holiness is examination of conscience. Lawid panitani, ti ano ni ubuson ko? Hasta lang ko sa third siguro, ano? Kiti lawid sermon ko ni Karun. Anyway, ipaadkiyan ko lang outline ah. Ang sunod is power. So diriho, blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the land. So ang number three nga cause sang happiness is power, control, entitlement, being at the top of this competitive world, having control of everything, having authority over others. Ubrahan eh. Imlog na eh. Kag nanamian kasi na. Kay tanan ga saludo, nag-upod sa imo, nag-ano, matap ka. Kontrolado. Ay. Feeling na powerful ka, happy ka. Gapungko ka lang, gatawag ka lang, gakmando ka lang, ara na yun. Kaya ko tubi. Ano ni nga klase sa pagkaon? Ano ni? Kagnami, feeling mo. Comfortable. Hambal ni Jesus, happiness na ya. Pero ang holiness mo ni, blessed are the meek. Meek means, gakontrol ka sa imo puder. Ara gihapon ang imo power, pero controlled. Do kabayo, wild, hindi siya meek. Pero sang matame siya, wala na dula iya puwersa. Pero obedient. Meek. Amo manahambal sa Diyos niya, may power ka, pero hindi pagpalak-palak. Eh, gamita, sakto. Sunod ka sa akon. Meek, tamed use of power. Tidira lang anay, tatlo, sunod naman tuig eh, kung may beatitudes. Sugpunan ko ni, kay tama na kalawin ang sermon. So, tatlo lang anay, wealth versus poverty. painless life, happiness, versus mourning for sins. Power versus meekness. Being famous versus desire for holiness. Blessed are those who desire, thirst for righteousness. So, hindi fame ang gina-desire, kundi righteousness. Kaysa naga-famous ka, isa hindi righteous. Number five, hambal niya diri, independent nga life, amo nang happiness. Imo lang rights, independent. Ako ni, imo na, bakos ako ni, hindi mo, bayi ko da, wala ko yalabot sa imo, basta nami ako diri. Hambal ni Jesus, no? Be merciful, be understanding. Sunod ang number six, life of pleasure. Sining niya, blessed are the pure of heart. Oh, pleasure, hedonism, mga relationships, happiness, pagusto ka da, kung anuman mga relationship mo, bisan hindi siya righteous, hindi siya pure. Ang bali ni Jesus, no? Kinanglan, pure nga relationship, marriage. Number seven, success. Ang bali, may success, ngayon successful ako, winning, climbing the ladder of success regardless of morality for its means. Hambal ni Jesus, no? Peacemaker ka. Hindi ka mag-successful ng war kag nag-compete ka hala. Tapos tapakon mo iban kag babayaan mo to, mag-agaw ka. Tapos ipang-ano mo to, i-deceive mo. Tapos i-ano mo to, kuwaon mo yung papel, islan mo sa in. Basta, balintindihan nyo na. Hambal ni Jesus, no? Peacemaker ka. Amo na yung happiness. Hindi nga success at the expense of others, kundi success na career. Hindi yung politika. Iban gasaka sa taas to, wala training, politika, kundi guba, Pilipinas. Manager kay imo yang wala kay balos ang manager di, eh, may pauyatan sa imo isa ka, kundi palpak, kinga, friendship mo. Comment ko lang na ha, gamo-amo man ko naong kay isa, puro kay isa lang. Hindi permi. Ito may tentasyon, makita mo. It is most personal. Sorry ha, wala ko sa ginaigo. Gina-apply ko lang ni. Gina-confront ang sala. Kag we say sorry. Na, amo nambal ni Jesus. Hindi winning, hindi success. Peacemaker, sakto bla. Hindi nga, ano. Blessed niya nga way. Iniya happy nga way. Ini blessed nga way. And lastly, outline lang, siling niya, blessed are those who are persecuted. Ti ano ang happiness? To be honored, to be accepted by others, to be famous, using all the means ng maging famous. Kang inilang famous, give up mo imo faith para nga acceptable ka sa tanan. Ang bali Jesus, ti happy ka eh, ka-accepted ka mo. Imo lifestyle, tanan-tanan, gamo, na-accepted ka sa world, friend ka sa world. Ang bali Jesus, happy ka, pero hindi ka blessed. Kaya ang blessed ya, persecution for my sake. So, walo ka causes ang happiness and walo man ka causes ang holiness. Happiness, wealth, painless life, power, being famous, independent life, life of pleasure, success and honor. Ang blessedness iyaya, poverty, mourning, meekness, desire for holiness, righteousness, being merciful, purity of heart, peace, being peacemaker, and long-suffering sa persecution. That's why yung contrast ni Jesus. Kaya muning iya happiness, muning holiness. So wala pa ka mo sumulunod ko, happiness ang inyong call. Pero yung sumulunod ko ka mo, gina-change na ninyo sa blessedness nga way. So Lord Jesus, thank you for this enlightenment. Hindi namon tanan ma-apply ni, tarip kami sa kalibutan. Gusto namon happiness. Kung kaya isagalipat kami sa holiness, remind lang kami from time to time and we will obey you. Amen. Please all stand. Brothers and sisters, let us now present to God our needs, our petitions and intercessions, and our response is, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Make us your church, remain humble, as we strive to shun the temptation of clericalism in ideology. Help us stay true only to the gospel of your kingdom, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Make all those who govern compassionate enough to remember and work for the plight of our poor and oppressed brethren. Guide them by your truth, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Stir in us the desire to serve each other in humility, especially those of us who are lost, least, and last. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Welcome our departed loved ones into your eternal embrace. Comfort those of us who are left mourning. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us pray for the urgent concerns of our community and our personal intentions. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
O God, our refuge and our strength, hear the prayers of your church, for you yourself are the source of all devotion and blessedness, and grant, we pray, that what we ask in faith, we may truly obtain. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.